Okay, David, that's your transmission. We've got it apart. And I was surprised to see that much metal on the magnet. You can see that. And that's a magnet you can't get to in the vehicle. There's another magnet, if I get the focus here right, on the drain plug. And get that right. And it had metal on it too. And where all that metal was coming from is the differential bearings are coming apart. They're just no good on both sides of this differential. And so it's gonna need differential bearings. And what that's a real fine metal powder. And what it's done, it's just embedded itself into all the clutch linings. The clutches are burned up. This is second gear, and they're just blacker than black. And we've mic'd them all, and they're all under spec. You've got a set here that's not totally burned up over here. And let's see if I get that in camera. You see how that's kind of, that outer part is not black, it's kind of tan. That's the way it's supposed to look. It's not supposed to be black like that. And so anyway, what it's going to take to fix it and fix it right is a full rebuild plus differential bearings. And we're also going to have to replace the torque converter because it has this contaminated with metal as well. We're also going to have to flush the transmission cooler system. Acura recommends to replace the cooler, but we have found that not to be necessary. There's a second video with this email that shows you our patented hot flush machine, and we'll just flush that cooler out really well, and it'll be fine. And because we let that run for about 2 hours on every car. But following this email will be a second email that'll have the written estimate, and it'll cover all parts and labor, and of course it has our 5-year, 100,000 mile warranty, and it'll have all the updates that that I sent you already, all that stuff from Sonax, and that's what we do. And that goes actually in the valve body in here. But we haven't taken this part apart yet, but that all goes in here. And that PR valve, which is the main thing, that patented PR valve goes in right there. And that is what, this thing shuts off cooler flow to the converter, is what they're real bad about. And when it shuts off lube, cooler flow is lubrication fluid. When it comes back from the cooler, it goes back to lube everything, and that's why they overheat. So anyway, there you have it. We appreciate your business. Thanks.